the private sector has a huge role in our fight against climate change. And unless and until they are on board and willingly participating in all the measures that are related to the reduction in the emissions, we're not going to get anywhere. It's estimated that we need about $400 to $600 billion for the conservation of the planet. But so far, we have managed just less than 15%. In addition to that, these 15% funds, they come mostly from philanthropic organizations or public money. That is not sustainable at all. So we need to have the private sector step in and contribute to the funds that's needed. Having worked in the private sector in a large multinational company, I know that the solutions actually lie with the workers on the factory floor. And often the mistake that we make is that we only have these discussions between policymakers and the CEOs. But the involvement of all employees and the buy-in from all employees, including those who are on the factory floor, is extremely important. That's where the solutions will come in from as well. So I call it the three C's: conceive, cast, and collaborate. The first step itself, the conceive, that needs to be done in taking into account the inputs of all employees. Go around into all the factories, your workshop, and do workshops there. Go speak to your employees in your various different offices and ask them inputs on what should be your sustainability agenda, what should be the agenda for the company for tackling climate change. The second thing is cast. When you have that agenda ready and the action items ready, you need to place that well within the organization before you think about implementation. It's more, all the more important to make sure that how you place this agenda, who's the person who owns this agenda, how is that agenda then distributed amongst the various employees, how much power should this holder of the agenda have. So how you place the agenda is extremely important. The third is collaborate. So again, given that the way the organizations are structured, it's changing, it's all the more important that employees see meaning in implementing the various action items that are related to the fight against climate change. We're moving towards organizations where people are self-motivated, where people work with a purpose. So it's very important to have people also understand why the fight against climate change is important. And you'll see that then the agenda, the action items, it's just easier to implement.